What up, what up? Keith Blunt's Let's Play Cyberpunk part. Let's go. I don't fucking know what part I'm on. Don't ask, bruh. Don't ask. Yo. So, I done all the side shits, right? I don't know, what are these chicks talking about? Whatever. Well, like I said, I did all the side missions. I just now have to, Yo, I'm hot as fuck. What? More missions. Well, I thought I did all the side missions. That bitch hit me up with more. Well, anyway, I'm about to start doing the, main shit, man. And hop on Dex real quick. You know what I mean? Finally, after fucking 20 videos later, we can finally continue the main quest. I had to get that shit out the way, though. You know, do some grinding, level up, you know. Hey, it's like customary, you know. You gotta do some grinding when you play the game. Ooh. Nah, fuck that, man. You fucking with them boys, man. Well, the game is really, you know, for your enjoyment. So, you know, it's like do what you want to do. Don't feel like doing that shit. I'm about to hit up this nigga Dex. You with the main shit and get this game done, man. I ain't trying to do too many videos on this shit. Totally went the wrong way. Still get there though. I get there, don't worry. See? I know where I'm going. On the Dex, like, follow the map, yeah, I mean, E. Yo, this channel was playing some cool shit. I ain't playing nothing, man. What is everybody running for, bro? What up?
Yo, Miss B. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshaun in the flesh.
How long you been waiting here, bro? This nigga said, let's roll.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype, a biochip to be designed.
What's the job? Tell me when to go. put me in the game, coach. Put me in the game, coach. Yo, put me in the game, coach. Let me hit that bleezy. Whoa, this is some shit. What you putting this blunt, bro? I'm seeing all kind of images and shit. Whoa, cool. Sweet. We don't get that vibe, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happy ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single use toy. Sure ain't a fucking lizard gonna be in that motherfucker.
Why does she need me?
Well, his name's Evelyn Parker. Ben knew it wasn't easy. Put the word out, I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. And the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone who's getting the game. You know, we'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person. Daggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean.
Yo, those fucking arms look like they'll just snatch right off, bro.
I think I got it. And I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lucy Bar. Flathead, though, it's gonna be all you.
Well, like I say, this game is just cosmetically good, you know. You get to see your clothes and shit, so they like did good on that. Implants, fucking Matrix, man. We at the spot. That's it.
Jackster, talk to death.
This was a big deal. It would be a
claimed to want to check our profit. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clubbed it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the Gangoons had a switch up in men.
Right, heard about that. Boys versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Boys. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands.
Yo, bloody hell.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client to put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the floor. Dex gave me the name.
I don't know where you're going. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Knock on Maelstrom's door first. Hound, actually.
What a lady. In that case, I'll hit the old moves. Put my nose to the ground. Hound. Let's go to Wiggle.
What up, G?
Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a call.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Got some corporates.
We just replaced our corporate. Nah, it wasn't a gunfight. Maybe next time.
The fuck happened over here? Hey. Yeah, man, I'm trying to kill everybody and shit, bro. Chill out. I ain't dead shit to you, G. Call my goddamn vehicle. Give me my ball. Another victory in the bag. Whoa. Fuck yeah, I'll whip it first person. Shit, why not? First person is cool with driving at night. You know what I mean? So here, do about 30. Do about 60. Yo. Well, this is what it's like riding with me, man. Here, quiet as fuck. Something doesn't seem right about this. Sketchy bitch. Damn.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Is that condition? Got any more for me? Get your fucking hands off me!
Christ, Meredith?
Stack your crap! That fucking thing ready?
Wrong, sir.
Now answer my questions. Honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone? Do a sweep now. Now listen. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
I don't know.
Never met anybody named Gilchrist.
Did that cocksucker tell you any intel?
It's true, doesn't know it.
I've jumped a few convoys in my day, know all the usual suspects, but I can help find them all. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ! Shut him up! Unhand me now before I...
You did. You...
Could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
No, not it. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off haven't. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force. But they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine. But on one condition, you pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. And then,
you pay with that ship, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
Hey, where'd my car go? Where'd my car? It was sketchy as fuck. Wonder what kind of shit is up here, though. Nigga, I'll blow your head smooth off. Bitch ass nigga. Shit up there. Fucking trash. Try it out. These fucking assholes. You know, fucking assholes, man. Some straight bullshit. Dealing with these fucking assholes today. Some good ass tunes. No. This perspective is kinda, yeah, limited. Yo, Jackie, bro. I got some shit to tell you, man. These fucking assholes, man.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
These fucking assholes.
Gonna be long?
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, maybe sure the Game Goons are still willing to hand it over.
You paid up front?
Militech and Mailey found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bond.
That's a lot of scratch to come away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Horde Beast then.
True.
Let's go see these bastards.
Alright, let's knock on their door.
Like any other way.
Speak the Valentinos. They follow God and the Madre. Honor means something to them. They know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
I clear all these assholes. I don't need no ammo. Actually, I'm about to switch to sniper because that motherfucker trash, man. This shit out of here. Get it to post over, man. Give me some shit. Need some shit with some ammo. Yeah, that shit ain't got no ammo in it. Yo. Need ammo, bro. Does it say how much ammo it has in it? So, like, this pistol here. Yeah, the Overture. Fuck it. Give me that motherfucker again. Give me some shit with some ammo. So. Yeah, it's. Got the pistol on deck. We're gonna need some for these assholes. Bop your bitch ass.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting. Cozy place. We could use a few plants, though.
Fucking cocksuckers.
Oh yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Keep my perks until I need them. Like right now. So, override, rip off.
I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack Copway, gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots who did meat. Hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Anti-personnel
mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Oh, you ready to fuck some shit up?
Talk to me. Thanks, Telltale. Now, Cap.
Nah.
This ain't gonna end well, but shit. Well, all right. Come on, now lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
It's Eve. Shit kicks you in the ass. It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself.
Keith. Let me hit the wet. PCP. Angel Dust.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it.
Fuck. I can hop around and try. We'll remove the serial number and lift an access locks using our sub. What's yours?
See it.
I don't know, something looks shifty, man. What the fuck? These fucking assholes just couldn't be cool, man. Being shady, you lose your life, you know what I mean? Y'all be trying to be cool. That money, bitch. Fucking assholes. Fucking jackasses. Bleed these fucking assholes. Die, fucker. Yo, who's shooting me? Come out the round. Come out, come around. Revolver though. It's fucking assholes. Turn that shit off. Somebody fucking me up. Turn that shit off. Give me that shit. Well, kind of dark, so it's hard to see shit. Fuck it, let's roll. I got the loot. Need to do some shit to hack. There's always some shit to hack over here. Explosives. Ooh, let me breach that. Ah, shit. Get that camera shut down, you know what I mean? Yeah. Try it out. I deactivated the cameras, but yeah, don't trip. It's all good. Revolver. And I bet reload quick. Cocksuckers are in here. What are you doing, dude? You was about to let us get ran up on? These cocksuckers out of here. fucking assholes. Let me hack that nigga. Dealing with these fucking assholes. These fucking cocksuckers. Bro, I'm almost ready, man. Gotta loot these cocksuckers for all they have. Give me that shit.
Come on, B. Let's get out of here.
It ain't over yet. At the mall.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
Think we're done here. And doubt you'll find much inside. Rather tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. He can celebrate the afterlife. Either way, we'll be.
Well, got the goods.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with court cash?
No. Decided I could use the eddies myself. And I just grabbed the box.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, didn't you? What about the meat without the park?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Park will be waiting for you at Linton Park. Good luck.
Yeah, me. Just got these funds, man. Hit the shop. Well, really didn't feel like I did too much looting, so really don't know what I got, man. Yeah, all that shit's low level shit. Ooh, upgrade the defender. cover's nice. Yep, so. It's iconic, so I can upgrade it, and I ain't gonna get rid of that shit. Yes, I am. Yes, I'm sure. It's equipped. Sell. See, look at that. Same shit. Sell. Sniper. Keep that. Rest of this shit. Don't need to be dealing with these assholes. Sell. Man, they don't give you shit for guns, bro. It's crazy. Well, guess there's like a million of them in the fucking world. Sell. Clothes. Consumables. Sell. You get that dough. Minimalist lifestyle, damn it. Fucking minimalist, bro. Well, did a lot of shit there, man. Some good action, bro. That's in my whip. It's not my whip. Yo, when I get new cars, bro. Need some new wheels, bro. Yeah, I mean. Well. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. That's a nice shot right there. It's been nice playing with y'all today, man, for this half hour, whole hour, whatever. Yeah, we on 55 minutes. Dealing with these assholes is quite exhausting, man. But, it's been nice playing, though, man. Thanks for liking the video. Thanks for subscribing. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, I mean, more content on the way, man.